characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. signal bells. I should take these out.
Must have fallen asleep. It is hard to tell time beneath the ice. The Deathless Ones had been busy. Where a pile of ashes smoldered the night before, a corpse now lay, skin as milky white as a dead fish. As I watched, the dead man breathed, a clicking death rattle in reverse, as he sucked air in for the first time in a day. Then he looked at me. And I recognized him at last. I killed this man once before during the battle, and he has not forgotten. So I killed him again, crushed his new skull before he could stand, but his ashes smolder anew. I will not be here when he awakes. The cold look in his eyes was like a promise. Like the phoenix, he will rise again and again. Each time more determined to end my life. If I stay, sooner or later he will succeed.
piece it together.
Thank you.
Maybe I could use them to break through that gate. break down that gate. Did it. A drinking horn. Not very common in Byzantine culture. This looks like it came from the west, near Kiev. Those banners, the insignia of the Deathless Army.
God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive. The Khan once demanded I learn to draw a bow and fight like one of his soldiers, and I am grateful for that. He gave me his own arrows, made for punching holes in armor. The ice around me provides all I need to drink, but it runs red with blood. The Prophet's army now patrols a dead city. These are not the soldiers who first met us at the city gates. They've been changed somehow. Among them, I can see a man that I myself killed in the battle. The old legends say that those who looked upon the divine source relinquished their very souls to it, attaining immortality. If this is true, I will surely perish here, buried with the secret I was sent to find.
Sure, Mongolian grammar is tricky, but it reads like directions.